car's got American Racing headers to an American Racing H-pipe, straight back to Pure Thunder mufflers. There's no cats, no resonators. It's 3-inch all the way back from the headers.